prolonged the Olu of Warri kinship crisis that have rocked the Ishakiri Kingdom in Delta State in the past months, the community youth have embarked on a peaceful protest to Zone 5 Police Headquarters in Benin City, Edo State, to demand for peace. Speaking for the group, Sanith Meyuwa said Ishakiri community needs peace at this time and called on the Olubushiri and the Iyashiri of Warri Kingdom to come home and settle out of police station.
We are not here to fight. We are not here for war. No, Georgia. We have come here to ensure that there is peace in Warri Kingdom, because what is happening back there in Warri, where we are from, is quite distasteful and disheartening. So we have come here as Ishakimis who are concerned and worried over the spread of happenings in our kingdom, because as you can see, if you go to the newspapers, you see this thing is happening in Warri Kingdom, this and this is happening in Warri Kingdom. So we have come here to end that. That there's no need for rancor, there's no need for acrimony, there's need for peaceful coexistence amongst our people.
We met prominent chiefs and prominent people, stakeholders who are involved in this whole issue about the kingship. And we have gone to their homes, severally met them one by one, educating them on how we need peace in Ishakiri Kingdom. That they are our leaders. We should emulate good things from them. We are not supposed to be a divided nation as Ishakiri.
We want settlement. We have come to our appeal that they should take the issue back home. We can settle ourselves amicably. The Ishakiri issue is not police station issue. Right from onset, we are people with culture. We are traditional people. We need peace, and the peace that we need to go and resolve in our home. Not yet.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.